Hello and welcome to ExactPRO. Today I'll be sharing with you another workbook where you can compare the data and paste the differences in the sheet. So in my previous tutorial, which got a lot of attention, was that I had a macro workbook where I could compare two worksheets. Like for example, this is a employee database for the last month and this month. So this could be your previous months or previous year's data, and this is current data, and you can compare the two and see the changes between the two data here as add, change and remove. So as I told you, this is an employee database for a particular month and this is current month. So this is previous month, this is current month. Now we want to see how many employees are added, how many employees are gone, and what are the changes in their attributes, especially salary. So that is only it can change, which is salary in this database. So I have cleared the changes tab completely with this macro. So the macro for this particular workbook, how it works is in the, if you want to access the same, it's in the developer tab. So you can go to developer Visual Basic and see all the four macros if you want to use. The most important macro is compare data, as you know. So you can modify it according to your wish. Now in this particular workbook, I have added three more tabs, three more sheets, where you can see how many employees are added. They separately will be pulled in this data with the very complex index and row function combined as a array formula. You can see leavers, so how many employees were removed in the current month compared to previous month, and the changes. So let me show you quickly how exactly this is gonna work. So we're gonna click this data compare sheets. As you can see, we got the information for the added, removed and changes. So add employees are these employees, which is gonna be quickly, let's count them. It's around 49 employees. So let's go to newcomer sheet where added employee should be appear, and it is appearing. So total 49 employees should be here. And it's I just created a long list. So assuming there are 100 employees added maximum, you can expand it. And the formula works here, as I told you, it's array formula with index and small function. So it takes this add word itself, the add text in this particular cell, which is nothing but add strings, text strings here, and it pulls the data sequentially accordingly. So you need to extract only employee ID, one of the factor, and rest of the, to extract rest of the details, you can use VLOOKUP simply. So I have used VLOOKUP here with if error function. So if there is nothing, we have zero. But this is the array function which extract all the value based on this particular string, which is add. Similar way for remove, which is leavers. And third is change. So this is nice little analysis you can do with this kind of three workbook, and based on this you can do your further pivot table or any other analysis you want. So this is a very handy workbook which I'll be leaving a copy for you to download in the description below. You can download it right away and let me know your thoughts about it. If it didn't solve your problem, let me know, I'll try to solve your problem. But I think this will solve most of your queries, because I had a lot of queries in the comments, and I hope this is what you were looking for. So that's all folks for this particular video, and let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. And if you have any particular requests regarding tutorials, especially accounting and other pro Excel VBA templates, let me know in the comment section below and I'll happy to do that. So thank you very much guys. Thank you.